Wendy and Javis Myrick were born for business. Wendy has a degree in cosmetology. She studied holistic health and fashion. She's even had her own aerobics show on cable TV. Javis has a degree in business management. He's a licensed contractor, and he once owned a photography business. This ideal mix of skills and experience makes Wendy and Javis effective bioactivists. It drives them to share their TNI story with passion. Now they never miss an opportunity to tell people how Tahitian Noni has improved their health. And they take every chance they get to share stories of traveling the world, financial success, and an overall better quality of life, all thanks to TNI. The best bioactivists aren't just storytellers, they're leaders too. The Myricks use their combined experience to mentor and lead IPCs, and they walk with them step by step as they learn how to duplicate successful business strategies. For example, the Myricks never try to convince people. In fact, they don't believe in selling people on anything. Instead, they look for people who want to be healthy naturally, people who want to help others, people who want to do something good and be part of something bigger than themselves. Congratulations, Javis and Wendy. You've shown us how to be true bioactivists.
Our newest career achievers, Wendy and Javis Myrick.
Really, career achievers is an accomplishment that, to me, most people who work a job in corporate America where I used to be, it would take them over 40 years. And they still wouldn't full-time be able to accomplish over $1 million. Being one of the first ones to accomplish that here in our family was incredible, because we were able to do that in 8 years, working part-time. And that's a movement that not only will help the economy, it's gonna help so many people who have yet to learn about a company like our company that's enabling people by means of our bioactive platform to do that.
When you think about humble beginnings, we came from the projects of Chicago, and growing up as children, we had no clue that we would ever be in a company like this. We didn't even know that this type of lifestyle was even possible. But what Tahitian Noni has done for us is actually helped us to see that there is a whole nother life on the other side. And because of that, we've stayed at some of the best hotels, we've eaten some of the best food that we can even imagine. We've gone places and rubbed shoulders with people who make some serious income. And it got started because we were looking for a way to improve my wife's health. And when she called me up and said to me on the phone, calling me at my job, it works, the juice works. And she was excited, I had to calm her down. And from that day to this day, we've been on the ride of our lives. Make sure that you become passionate about something. Find something you can be passionate about, find a product, find something that you can believe in, and the money will come.
Because as a bioactivist, we are feeling the need of the masses. They're waiting for what we have. My personal experience, coming from very little means, but yet having desire, having health challenges, I was waiting for someone to bring this to me. I'm looking forward to sharing with the new wave of individual bioactivists to join us and become career achievers.
When we got involved with this company almost 10 years ago, we looked at it as something that we had to take to the world. We needed to take Noni to the world. We didn't know anything about iridoids or anything like that, but since we have learned about the various products and aspects of this product, we're now more convinced than ever before that we need to make sure that everyone knows that this product is what's going to help them.
My name is Wendy Myrick. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, and I'm a bioactivist.
My name is Javis Myrick. I'm from Chicago, the Windy City, and I am a bioactivist.